Good morning. I'm Steve Minich from News 8. We continue to track this latest storm to hit Maine. We're in Kennebunk. As of about 10:15, these are the conditions. You can see the snow started falling here at about 6 or 7 o'clock this morning. We've picked up about 2 inches or so right now. And yes, as you might believe it is, or as you might guess, it is a little slick driving right now. We are right along the turnpike. We've got some folks here who have just driven in, fact, from Massachusetts. Tom, where have you come in from?
Dighton, Massachusetts.
Tell me about the driving conditions between there and Kennebunk.
Well, it's raining back home, and it started to snow right about at the New Hampshire border. And driving conditions are okay. The roads are plowed, but you just have to go slow. They're slippery.
All right. Thank you very much. Enjoy your trip. So we have seen a couple of accidents in our travels around town, including a rollover accident in Scarborough. Also, take a look at this video. This is from mile marker 5 in York earlier this morning. This truck hit the guardrail, and it did not cause any serious injuries, but one person did have to go to the hospital. We will continue to track this storm with further updates as the morning wears on. I'm Steve Minich, News 8.